We've got Brentford in the league at home, away to Borussia Mönchengladbach in the Champions League, away to Chelsea, then all home to Everton and Carabao Cup final. Pretty hot, man.
Can Lloyd Sherrod, that's Lloyd Sherrod, please make yourself known to the nearest. The two teams to the pitch. Manchester United are lining up as follows. Number one.
Oh God. Oh God. Okay. Is it an emote? Oh, it's an emote. How the hell did you get V-Box then? Oh, okay, cheers. I appreciate that. That's actually a very good idea for a fortnight. Not really. I can't really stand his music, but if I have to listen to it, I'll listen to it. Oh God, no. No thanks. Oh God, no. No, fuck that. Come on, people think I've got a poor music taste. Fucking hell. Who's it by? Who? God. Right. Fucking hell. Don't the Amazon Music have a load of trash on it? Oh God, no. Oh God, this is irritating. It's like a cat being dragged up the motorway. Oh my Christ, no. It sounds like someone's balls haven't dropped. Fuck no. Oh my God, how can people listen to this wank? Oh God, no. Oh fucking hell, no. God help me. What the fuck is this? Fucking hell, and I've got a poor music taste apparently. Yeah, totally. I really, really don't. Jesus, get the ball. Not a corner. The fuck is this? Oh my god. Oh. No, I actually listen to decent music. Oh my god. It's from top. That's from Top Gun. Fucking hell, what were they doing? Desperate for a song to go in there. Film, oh no, let's pick this. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Right. I've never watched Top Gun. And I don't... No, I prefer decent films like Fast and Furious and... Yeah. Oh yeah, that's boring. Fucking aeroplanes. You might as well just have created the plane free Pixar film. I really not. I've actually. Wait till Cars 4 is out. That's a lot better than this fucking trash. Like, actually, Cars has actually got some much decent music in it. Oh, it really does. Yeah. God, there's some real shit music out at the moment, isn't there? Fucking hell. All right, fucking hell. I don't know what he's on about. I agree with him.
Time for a few quick questions.
This is a good song. This is a good song. Alright, can you shut up now? Oh my god. Please, whatever you do, don't take singing up in your career. This is actually a good song. I agree, this is actually quite a good song. So I've got it on my phone and on my iPod and my laptop. Basically on all my devices. Man, you know, I'll give you a progress assessment in a minute. Oh my god. That's a good song, I'm not gonna lie, it's actually a very, very good song.
Pressekonferenz. Sie können Ihre Fragen dann
jetzt stellen. So, ich darf mich bei... No, not really. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Just 2 seconds in, fuck that. Fucking hell, there is some real shit music out at the moment, isn't there? Jesus Christ. And people think, oh, you listen to shit music. I really, really don't. What a singer's desperate to get a song out there. Jesus Christ. No, why? She can come if she wants. This is what people listen to nowadays, Jesus Christ. Oh, fucking hell, what the fuck is this? This is what people actually listen to. Fucking hell. Half a fucking Eurovision music's better than that. Like, even Sam Ryder's better than that. The fuck is this? Save. Yeah, fucking hell. Oh my god, man. Oh god. Oh Jesus Christ, no. Yeah, please and quick. Fucking hell. People need... Do you know what? People need educated in music. Fucking hell. Do they not fucking teach music at schools and colleges now? Or has it just gone out the window? God, they should look at music that's shit in life. Shit. They're going to get back in this British Machine Lab back. You just fucking feel. They're going to get back into it. Oh! Get in! Oh my god. You ain't going out the window. Don't think so. You know those windows are open. Yes, I know. Absolutely sweating. I'm sweating cats and dogs. Oh my God. No, I don't. Is this what people actually listen to? Oh my God, help. I should teach music lessons. This is what good music is, not that pile of trash. What the hell is this? Who? Does this remind me? Does this song remind me? Yeah, this is alright, I've got this track, that's alright. What did you turn Tom Grennan off for? How can you get bored of listening to that? We're having a fucking heat wave. Yeah, this is crap. Yeah, still crap. Oh, I can't stand FIFA with music in. Get music off FIFA. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Oh my God. Oh my God. God, Sam Ryder's Eurovision song's better than that. My God, no. No, nor the fuck do I, that's why I'm saying, oh my God. Yeah, and quickly. God, people really need to be educated. Fuck. No, nor do I. Oh, this is. Oh, I like this. No. Skip this. This is a good track. You've actually got a good track on for once. Did you literally skip Shivers for this shit? Because Shivers is a much better song. You literally turned Shivers off of that. Fuck it. Ed Sheeran? You've never listened to Shivers by Ed Sheeran. Oh my Christ, help. Ball. Come on, stupid. Fucking hell, some of the music out at the moment is really crap, isn't it? That's off your vision, isn't it? No. No, just keep that on. Oh yes, it's from Eurovision. Oh my God, you turned that off. Oh my Christ. Why do you keep skipping songs that are good? And I've got a poor music taste, yeah, totally. I can't stand the remixes he's done of that song. What the fuck is that? No. God, that what Amazon Music gives you now, that pile of shit. Fucking hell. And I've got a poor music taste. No, I clearly haven't.
Danke, dass Sie für ein kurzes Statement hier sind, so kurz nach dem Spiel. Danke für diese kurzen Aussagen.
Yeah, please and quickly.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
There's some really crap music out at the moment, isn't there? Fucking hell. God, I actually keep up with the times. Fucking hell. Oh, it takes all in love with me. Possibilities. again. Fucking hell. Oh, is this getting worse? This music's getting worse. What the fuck have they got on Amazon Music now? Quick, let's put some random crap on that no one likes. God, I actually keep up with the times. Jesus Christ. Amazon's gone back in time. Yeah, please and quickly. Ref, how's that not a foul? Dirty cunt. Oh, heavy touch. Oh my God, I couldn't listen to that all day. That would drive me mad. Oh, thank God. Not sure. How do you know that's one of my favourites? How do you know that's one of my... Fuck, that is actually one of my favourite songs. I am a legend. I know. And I'm a myth. This is actually my ringtone. No. This is actually a decent song.
Say, where do you wanna go?
Oh no, this is a load of crap as well. God, what are people listening to these days? Oh God, no. God, my music is so much better. Mitchell. Is that all you've got of the favourite songs I like? Fucking hell. And quickly. Oh my God. No! Fucking they've equalised again! Fuck's sake, it's always fucking Chelsea! You can turn that load of crap off as well. Fuck, is this what really people listen to these days? Oh my Christ! God, no wonder the music industry is a bad place. Let's look at the trash singers put out lately. Oh, let's put a song out, even though it's shit. It's like, yeah, sorry. Please leave a message after the tone. Or for us, just press one. Oh, Ronaldo. But it comes out of literally like, with the same song of Coldplay. Oh, Ronaldo, you're in! Oh, Oh, Donny, quit De Bruyne up! Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate Chelsea. Is this the only song I know on that playlist? Oh my Christ. Ref, how's that not a foul, Ronaldo? Why are we trying back kill passes? Fuck's sake, more drop points again, lads! Good enough.
Some questions regarding the match. That'll be all, thank you.
What the fuck is this? Honestly, what the fuck is this meant to be? This is like listening to X Factor songs. I really have. If you would have seen my library, you'd be like, oh my god, this library's sick. On my music, if you'd see the songs I've got on my phone and my iPod, you'd be like, oh my god, this kid's got some taste. Well, I've definitely got a lot of Coldplay on it. And a lot of... I know, right? I don't just listen to Coldplay. I do have other song singers I like. I do, I've got a lot of music, which is a lot better than some of the trash out at the moment. I've got to do the bloody preview for the Brentford game. The game's Saturday, got to do the preview tomorrow. Got win the Carabao Cup now. That was quick. Oh, not there. What are you doing, you prat? When? I don't know. When do you want to do GTA? Shit. Fuck. What the hell? Oh. Oh. Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, that Sanchez. Oh, he saved it again. Oh, how did get the ball get through there? Oh, fuck's sake. Fucking Brozier. Jesus Christ. Fucking 1-0 down in the Carabao Cup final. Fuck's sake. Alright. It's more than Man United can do in real life. They ain't ever getting to any fucking finals. Fucking got Haaland starting, and I'm still fucking losing. Well, go on, get in. Come on, Sancho. There's the ball. Oh, he should have scored. Haalandy. Oh. I do not want this going to penalties. No fucking thank you. Oh, what a goal! Get in! Got Rashford, oh my Christ. Everton desperate, are they? Go on, St. Maximin. Go on. Go on, you've got him. You've got him. God, heaven, playing a dangerous game then. And a penalty, ain't he?
Substitution for Everton. Coming off the pitch, number 29, Ellis Sims. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Anthony Gordon. Everton goal, number 7, Marcus Rashford.
Oh my Christ. 4-3, what the fuck's going on, lads? I hit the post. Fuck. Oh, Donny. Jump in, fuck that, I'm jumping in. Got the ball. Why is he giving them the fucking throw in? Fucking Franco, fucking crunching. Get in! Fucking get in!
Okay, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we are...